This is a TI-89 titanium program app with regards to limits. And in some tests, you're required to make a table to find the limit of a function. And that's what I've programmed here. And let's get started. To get to my main menu, you have to press second alpha and put in INDEX, the letters, and then press alpha again to put the 8 in the open and close parentheses, and press enter. You're into my programs. I'm already at limits here. You can see the number of things and they keep going way down, whatever you need here. It's quadratic formula, all kinds of neat things for you to pass calculus and do your homework. But let's do limits here, and we're going to do it via the table of limits, compute the limit via the table, and we're going to enter our function. You have to press alpha to enter anything in the entry lines in my program, so press alpha first, and then we can enter this one here, x cubed minus 7 divided by x squared minus 4, and as x approaches alpha 5. I show you what you've entered so you can correct it in case you made a mistake. I always do that in my programs. We say it's okay. And here's what you write on your test. You have the x side and the y side, and if you put these values in here, and you notice we wanted to get 5. Here's 501 and 499, so it's going to be, the limit is going to be in between 561 and 5.628. But you put this on your paper, press enter again, and it'll tell you the exact limit, which is 118 over 21. If you want an approximate, you can divide this with your calculator. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, enjoy my programs, and pass calculus.